let's start with the AFL, where Brisbane beat Collingwood in their top of the table clash, and Lions young gun Devin Robinson did his bit to ensure it was a hot contest.
Dane Dorco, take a bow.
No jump. Look at this.
For Robinson.
Whoa.
That goes to the scrap heap.
So the shirt's off. He's still playing.
Oh.
He's trying to get. That's holding the ball. That's what that is.
Right there. He wasn't happy about it.
Oh, the shirt's come off. He's shirtless.
The final one was not happy.
Nick Brace, and look at this.
Look.
We've got a top-end nude out there
with Robinson. We've got a top-end nude.
Can we see that again?
Oh, okay. When he came off the ground, supporters started stuffing cash into his shorts. I didn't know you were there, Sarah. Yeah. Now, as well as a win, Devon also chalked up 30,000 new thirsty Instagram followers. He's had 11,000 before the game, and it's now at 40,000. And look, what's that? Steve Price. Unbelievable. So that means, Price, you follow two people, Devon and Channing Tatum. Is that correct?
That's Sarah Harris might have been on
that. Okay.
Sorry, can we get that graphic back?
Can we get it back?
Or is that not possible?
Maybe we can't get it back. We can't get it back. Not right now. What are you? Anyway, we'll get it back privately. Okay. Let's talk NRL, guys, because after their big win, the Roosters' Victor Radley revealed his teammate has a secret weapon.
Lindsay Collins. He's like a machine, isn't he?
He saved like three tries. He's a freak, mate. He's a freak in nature. He likes, he puts avocado seeds up his ass, I'm telling you. And that's his secret.
What?
Why?
I think I missed that episode of Gardening Australia, to be honest. Maybe that explains why avocados are so expensive. I don't know. But it does sound bad, but I think once you get the coriander and lime up there, it makes it all better.
No.
Anyway, to the World Athletics Champs, where the Dutch team had a race to forget in the 400-metre relay final. Femke Bol leading down the final stretch. Look at it go now. Has a bit of a tumble. No.
Get up!
You can see the exact moment when she realises it all goes wrong. Look, no.
She dropped it.
I mean, it looks bad, but you try running while concealing an avocado stone. Okay, that's the last one, I promise. Okay, we love a good baseball catch here at the tee-off, and this effort from DR Meadows of the Savannah Bananas is as good as it gets.
That slider there from Kyle, getting the swing and miss from Jake Skoll. And now Delano skying this one
easy
out
catch.
To center field.
Oh, just do that. Yeah, just do a backflip. I can't even tap my head and rub my belly at the same... And she's doing... anyway, look. And in the majors, guys, you really know the sting's gone out of one of the games when the commentators get sidetracked and start talking about Blink 182.
Get out of here. You don't know Blink 182?
All the small things? No?
Sing it for me.
I'm
sing
it.
Small things.
Oh, okay.
A riveting game, obviously.
Tom has this, like, very distinct nasally voice, you know? So he goes, where are you?
It's
I'm so
pretty good.
Sorry.
It's a
now
good
I recognize
you.
Do.
You
yeah,
got
you
it
sound
now.
Just
thank
like
you.
Him. Yeah.
Now, I would sing a bit of All the Small Things for you, but I don't want Pricey to think I'm picking on him again. Oh, they hate that. I've got to stop. Okay, look, now to the sport of kings, guys. Endurance lawnmower racing. Yes, it's the British Lawnmower Association's 14-hour 500-lap race. Now, it's a great sport, but it is annoying for the neighbours because the race was held before 9 a.m. on a Sunday. And if you think it doesn't look like much fun, you might be right.
It was a hard night. It got very bumpy. My bum got sore.
Oh, dear Lord. And I tell you what didn't help him.
He puts avocado seeds up.
No, he shouldn't have done
you
that.
You promised.
I promised. I'm sorry. Anyway, look, guys, that was...